Hi, my name is Kantorax and today we want to farm Maligos in the 25-man mode. Maligos is located in Caldera in the Boreal Tundra and it's located in Northland. So let's get in. We want to do this because Maligos can drop the reins of the Zurdrake. To start the fight with Maligos, you have to click on this orb, otherwise Maligos is not attackable. So just start by clicking the orb. Maligos has three phases. Phase 1 is on this platform here. It's just tank and spank and... But from time to time, Maligos spawn some power sparks, and they are not really necessary, but it's nice to fight in these sparks because you do 50% more damage. And another ability from him is this vortex, but you still can cast and you can fire with your bow or something like this. I don't know which class you have. If one of these sparks reaches Maligos, he does a little bit of more damage, but if you stand in the sparks, you get this nice debuff here, and this debuff means 50% more damage. So it's a little bit of damage boost, but not really necessary. When Maligos is at 50%, phase 2 starts, and you have to do as much as possible damage to him during his flight over the platform. So I decided to kill a spark and do some dot damage on him, like Black Arrow and Serpent Sting and Murder of Crones. And he flies away, and then he's not attackable. This is phase 2, you have to kill all these mobs flying around, and if you kill one, he drops this disc and you can stand on this disc and fly also around. So I killed all mobs here. When the last mob is dead, phase number 3 begins, then you automatically dismount from the disc and you mount up on a red drake. You can see this in, I think, now. So there's a drake and you have only use 3 abilities. You have to push up number 3 until you get an hot on you with stacks up to 5, and then you use a combination of 1 1 2 3, 1 1 2 3, and you have to watch out for sparks like here. Just fly away from the spark and everything is fine, and then repeat 1 1 2 3. But watch out, you have to do number 2 because it's a stacking debuff on Maligos. And there he is down. And Alexstrata comes to you and give you your reward for killing Maligos. I wish you nice farming and have a great day or weekend or night. I don't know which time you see this video. Alright, bye bye.